everybody. You're listening to NCCR WZNCLP Bethlehem 99.9 on your FM dial. You're here with Maker and Caleb, and today we have a special guest, Adam Reczek, who's a local singer and songwriter from right here in New Hampshire. He's been an active part of the Burlington, Vermont music scene while studying at St. Michael's College. He's also heading the Music on the Newsick Music Festival on July 14th right here in Littleton.
Thank you. Got the kinks out early, hopefully. It's embarrassing when you forget the words to your own songs. It happens more than I'd like to admit. Let's see. Make sure we zoom in on the video of my hair getting caught in my harmonica holder, because that's super cool, too. All right. This song is called The Perfect Words here. Say it doesn't matter what I choose, that if I run away, I'm not running out on you. Sure as rivers bend like knees, fall into the open seas, I'm off to find the woods that they run through. Find the perfect words to say that our love is strong, and I'm not going out this way, but write them in a perfect letter, one sealed in wax to make it better, swear to send it out another day when the world is cold and bitter. It's okay, 'cause it's winter anyway. Put on your favorite sweater, it gets warmer every day. Go and take a walk out in the snow, find a place you know, then go anywhere you don't. The world is only half sincere, buried by this white veneer, and all the other colors lie below, and surrounded by abandoned limbs. Remember when watched them fall, and then there was nothing left to catch the wind. You'll be beautiful again. Thank you. Got those words right that time. How about that? All right. This next one is sort of a two-parter. I'm just going to like do a short instrumental intro tune. That's one that I, it's like an instrumental tune I wrote when I was living in New Zealand. It's the only song I got out of that adventure. But I like it. It's a cool one. And then I'm going to go into a song called What I Wouldn't Do, and that's off my newest record. It's a 4-year-old record, but it's still the newest one. So this first little tune is called Scotch and Cigars. Mm-hmm.
the door. Would you be blue if you hadn't read the news? Remember, your eyes have the right to refuse. Wasting your time, stuck in the waiting line. Get on out, you'll be just fine. Why'd you wait until today? I wish I could go back. Wish I could say that I knew from the start. Would you be blue if you hadn't read the news? Remember, your eyes have the right to refuse. You're wasting your time, stuck in the waiting line. Get on out, you'll be just fine.
Got a fresh new chance to screw up the words to this one because this is the one I usually screw up the words to. So no time like the present. We'll get it right, I think. This is a song, sort of a newer song. It's not recorded. It's sort of the story of how I ended up in Littleton. And I was dumped, and then I decided to move to Littleton from up in Vermont, and nothing seemed to be going my way, so I just looked up and I was like, oh my gosh, just give me a break. And then I got one because I broke my foot. So this song's about the two things that I broke that week, and it's called Hearts and Bones. Folks catch lightning in a bottle. Me, I catch sadness in a can. And a good heartbreak is so fleeting, so I guess I'd better feel it while I can. Just so I might understand what it means to be a man. Like not being too proud to take hold of a helping hand. Tried my hand at being happy, but
nothing for it could I show. And I took on being sober, but missed that old hungover glow. Songs like these, I wrote them all with devil's weed and alcohol. So I will wake up in a haze and write the only way I know. I'm not mad at you, dear, I'm just scared to be alone. I'm right outside your window, trying to catch your ear, politely casting stones. Ask the heavens for a break, but all I broke was bones. So I will try another state, dear, cross that river for a change. I'll start that old familiar process and I'll end up right back here, let me explain. It's despite all the joy I've had, I'm only happy when I'm sad. Let me wallow for a while and I will fill another page. I'm not mad at you, dear, I'm just scared to be alone. And I won't wait outside your window, trying to catch your ear, politely casting stones. I asked the heavens for a break, but all I broke was bone. Day I'll wake up and be older, at least that's what I have planned. And I will count it as a win if I can only live a life like my old man. So despite all my goals in life, the one to make a girl my wife is the hardest one to realize, but I'll try as best as I can. I'm not mad at you, dear, I'm just scared to be alone. And I won't wait outside your window, trying to catch your ear, politely casting stones. I asked the heavens for a break, but all I broke was bones. But it's worth it for a song, and this song's about hearts and bones.
Thank you.
It's my pouty song for the day. This one's a happy one. And I got time for one more? Okay, cool. Thanks for having me. This is an old song of my first record, which I'm re-recording right now. It's called So So Young.
Make it out, so listen loud, the all-familiar sound. Ignore what's said, think about replacing it with something wise and ignorant instead. Oh, I am ruptured. No, it can't be undone. The talk, but have you ever walked the walk? Please take the chance, it's worth it either way. Run and play. case. Well, I create the context I can't think about to bring about your face. Oh, I am ruptured. No, it can't be undone. Oh, to understand that we are so. Or happenstance, 'cause we alter both with the choices that we make. So stay up late, pay no mind the circumstance, 'cause in the end the chances that we take.